Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome into Pinckney High School for tonight's KLAA matchup with Canton High School. Starting tonight under head coach Ryan Wyman. For Canton, number 3, Quinn Yoon. Number 5, Liam Radomski. Number 12, Ben Stasiak. Number 30, Cooper Donlin. And 33, Jake Vickers. For your Pinckney Pirate Junior Varsity under Coach Matt Jerome. Starting tonight for the Pirates, 5'9 freshman number 1, Joe Bona. Also at guard, 5'10 sophomore number 3, Ryan Hennepin. And one of the guards, 6-foot freshman, number 11, Luke DeBeclair. At forward, 6'2 sophomore, number 23, Nick Hayes. And at center, 6'5 sophomore, number 40, Brennan Killen. Nick Hayes has first, team second. at the line for two shots, number 5, Liam Rudowski.
Thank you.
Cooper Donlin, his first, second team foul. Hannafin at the line for the Pirates with two. In the ballgame for the Pirates, Austin Lyon and Brandon Stadler. Ewers and Peterson in for Kent. Stasiak reporting back in for Kent. ready for the second quarter of our JV game. Kent in possession at midcourt.
Right.
Donlin, his second, seventh team foul. Pirates in the 1-1 at the line is the 11, Luke DeBeclair. One with a chance to earn a bonus.
We
his third. 18 foul, the basket good by number 5, Radomski. Got the line with one shot. Moving number 1 back in for Pinckney, along with number 32, Joe Wallace. basket by number 3, Quinn Hewitt. Foul at number 30, Donlin, his third. Out of bounds, Pirate. Basket by the Pirates, Brennan Killick. number 5, Radowski, his first, came forward. Number 5, Liam Radowski, second foul, the fifth team foul. He'll have been the line for the Pirates. Has 2 shots. Thank you. Jeffrey Hickes. Pinky foul number one, Joe Bona. His third, 13 foul.
Thank you.
46 and our Pirates 18.
Follows on Donlin, his fourth pass made good.
Eva Claire at the line with one shot. Passing by Suzuki.
Wow.
In the ball game for camp number 10, Nate Blake, also number 3, Quinn Yoon. his second. Putting it to his line for the Pirates, Strauss, two shots. Lane violation, one more shot. Basketball game, 10-60, Pirates 34.